So Nvidia launched its new mobile GPU MX250 and MX230 with one huge manufacturing difference. As per the latest report from Notebook Check indicates that even the new GPU MX250 are not born equal like its predecessor MX150. And performance across all the laptops with this GPU also varies drastically. So if you are looking to buy a new gaming laptop, then do watch this video before finalizing your rig. Hey guys, it's Vijay and you are watching HP Games channel for GPU news, reviews, gaming laptops and benchmarks. So if this subject really excites you, do consider subscribing and hit the bell icon for quick notification about the new updates. On 20th February this year, Nvidia launched its new entry-level mobile graphics card from MX series, MX230 and MX250. It is considered as the successor of MX130 and MX150. New GPU MX250 are also based on the same GP108 chip which uses Pascal architecture. New GPUs are having almost the same configuration with few upgrades in clock speed, memory and supporting APIs like OpenGL 4.6, OpenCL 1.2 and Vulkan 1.1. As per the Nvidia's website, it says MX250 will perform 3.5 times faster compared to Intel's integrated GPU. But if you closely observe, for MX150, Nvidia itself says it will perform 4 times compared to Intel's integrated graphics card. So exactly what went wrong, why Nvidia made a downgraded GPU, that's a separate discussion point. As per my understanding, maybe the comparison is based on the GPU's current performance, which I am sure will improve in future with some better driver support. On the other side, MX130 got a huge upgrade from Maxwell architecture to GP108 based Pascal architecture. Considering Pascal architecture based GPU's performance, MX230 will definitely give you a performance boost over the old MX130 GPUs. Apart from these, the main manufacturing difference which Nvidia is not exposing, same like in the case of MX150, which we already discussed in the previous videos. If you have time, do check out that video. I will provide the link in the description section. The new MX250 GPUs also comes in two different versions. The normal full-blood 25W version with device ID 1D13 and a low-power version with 10W TDP, device ID is 1D52. Basically, these names reveals absolutely nothing to the consumers. But one of these offers significantly reduced performance. MX250 with device ID 1D52 will have 30% reduced performance than 1D13 version as per Notebook Check website. Clock rates are expected to be vastly different between the two GPUs. Actually, Nvidia is making this low power MX150 or 250 GPUs specially for ultrabooks or laptops with low power supply. It will give you longer battery backup with very slight gaming abilities, or maybe to save room for sleek and slim laptops. The problem for the consumer is that Nvidia and its laptop partners aren't making it very clear about the variant of the MX250, which includes with each laptop model. So for consumers, both of them are based on GP108 chips, both uses GDDR5 memory and works on 14 nanometer chip size. The difference you can find in device ID and the TDP they uses. Lower TDP will definitely reduce the performance of the GPU. In this case, they are using two different TDPs. One is with 25 TDP, one is with 10W TDP. So it's very clear that 25W will definitely perform way better than 10W TDP. So I strongly recommend, if you are in the market for a new GeForce MX250 powered laptops, then do check the GPU version with the help of GPUs or Nvidia settings if possible. I will provide the link of GPUs in the description section. Help you to find out the difference in the output screen. You can observe the type of GPU you will get with the testing laptop. Few more details like GPU device ID, clock speed, memory and many other useful details. For the record, Huawei has promised 25W MX250 GPUs for its new MateBook X Pro refresh and MateBook 14. And also, if I get any update about the slower version of MX250 enabled laptops, I will try to give you an advance update. Few laptops with MX250, MX230 GPUs, but I'm not sure which contains 1D13 or which one is suffering from 1D52 low power GPU. Requesting you guys, if you have any one of the laptop having MX250 or MX230, then please mention the performance or about the GPU version in the comment section to help others. So that's it for now guys. Hope you enjoyed the video and learned something new today. Make sure to hit that like button if you like the video and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.